sincere. I've came to expect this. She would rather chill at the crib watching Netflix. I'm not trying to sound pretentious, but most girls would say she sounds senseless. I guess cause I don't drive in a Lexus. You prefer the guy who would buy you a necklace, take you out to dinner, not hungover breakfast. Oh, I get this, it would all sound senseless if you told your mom you're in love with a rapper. Live your own life, why the fuck should it matter? So stick to your Ivy League pre-med jerk, cause that's what you're looking for. Nah, I took it far. Should've never went and grabbed for the cookie jar.
Wow! Are you kidding me? Huh?